Okay, stop the pedal, hold the rope, get down.
वो ब्लैक वाला फिस्टेड रैंगो
गुड मॉर्निंग गाइस, दिस इज डे टू इन दांडेली. वी आर गोइंग फॉर अ नेचर वॉक नाउ. दैट्स द फर्स्ट प्रोग्राम. विल हैव अ कप ऑफ टी एंड विल स्टार्ट ऑफ. हे गाइस, रेडी? कम कम कम.
Natural tree.
Yes. Come.
Jamun.
Oh, that's red color, huh?
Yeah. Mm.
So if you squeeze teak leaves, you will get red color.
This is natural mulching.
One tree, only one tree.
This is the Kali River in Dandeli. We are walking inside the forest. This is the nature walk. See, so beautiful, like. It's quite safe, and you have a forest person with you, so he takes you to the right place, and he's explaining about all the trees, the age of the trees, different types of trees, and it's really informative. If you're interested in knowing about the nature, this is something which you should try. We have done with the nature walk. It was good. It was like refreshing. You just walk through the forest. You get, I like it. If you want to enjoy, you can do that. Now we are going to have our breakfast and then go for the rafting.
Okay, hi sir. Good morning, everybody.
Good morning.
Okay, are you ready rafting करने के लिए?
Ready.
Sir, आप किधर से हो?
मैसूर.
आपका नाम प्लीज?
किशोर.
Ready.
जोर लगा के.
Ready.
जोर लगा के.
Ready.
Okay, team forward, please come on, first do it. Okay, stop the pedal, hold the rope, get down. Okay, guys. Get back. Okay, team forward please. Forward. Watch it.
Friends, the river water rafting experience was really great. I would say that if you're coming to Dandeli, this is like something you should never miss. I was initially like a bit reluctant. I don't know whether what is the safety standards, is it safe or not. Finally, after doing this, I feel I would highly recommend this. It's very safe. The people are very professional and they do it in the right way, so you don't have to worry. If you're coming to Dandeli, don't miss river water rafting. They charge 1,350 per person. They give jackets, and if you want to take a video, they would charge 1,500 rupees for that. They recommended that you shouldn't carry your GoPro or anything because you would be fully dedicated or you would be involved in the rafting. So it may be risky. There are chances that you may lose your camera or you have to like mount it somewhere or keep it safely. Now we are going for the lunch, and other things for today, nothing planned yet. See, if the destination is something where you have lots of activities, very simple. So the next is Coracle ride. This is from the resort where we are staying.
These are coracles.
So guys, the Coracle ride is over. It was a good experience. Basically, you can see some birds. Maybe lucky if you can see some crocodiles. Lots of crocodiles are there in Dandeli. And especially the beauty of the river, Kali River. And like you are cruising through the forest and you see a lot of trees. And that's it basically. So now I think it's tea time. See, these are the other cottages here. These are actually, tent. Lots of facilities are here. This is Kali Adventure Camp. It belongs to Jungle Resorts. It's run by the government of Karnataka Tourism Department. So guys, that's all for day two. Had a wonderful day. So tomorrow morning we have some plans. Meet you tomorrow morning. Bye for now.